method of progress comes at a cost. We may progress into a shiny and gleaming city, but our soul is weakened and our spirits diluted. Should we have more voices in Parliament so that the PAP can see things more clearly? The PAP has also weakened the Singaporean core in other ways. In the 1970s, to pursue economic development, the PAP emphasized the use of English and Mandarin. I have no problems with that. One can see how the command of English and Mandarin has made Singaporeans confident and sought after in the global economy. However, the PAP's problem is that they can only see things in binary form. If we want people to learn English and Mandarin, we must eradicate dialects. The PAP does not believe that Singaporeans are intelligent enough to switch code. They did not think that people were smart enough to use English and Mandarin in some contexts and dialects in others. Dialects are important in fostering community bonds. As a generation grew up not speaking dialects at all, many children could not even hold decent conversation with their grandparents. This makes me sad. I wonder how many stories and lessons on values and morals were lost because of this. Today, I see PAP MPs using dialects, and even the Pioneer Generation card promotional videos are done in different dialects. 我也胡了!